Hi, I'm Tom from CBDC, here to give you five facts about hemophilia carriers. Fact number one, hemophilia is passed on to future generations on the X chromosome. A hemophilia carrier has received an altered X chromosome from a father with hemophilia or a mother who is also a carrier. Fact number two, according to the Canadian Hemophilia Society, while most carriers of hemophilia A and B do not suffer from serious bleeding problems, 57% will experience gynecological issues related to their menstrual bleeding. Fact number three. Some carriers are considered symptomatic and may have to deal with the following symptoms: easy bruising, prolonged bleeding after surgery or trauma, abnormal periods, and postpartum bleeding following childbirth. Fact number four. Pregnant carriers that have a child with a non-hemophiliac father have a 50% chance of passing hemophilia on to their children. Maternal factor levels should be checked in the third trimester. If they are low, the obstetrician should work closely with the hematologist to reduce the risk of excessive bleeding during and after delivery. Finally, fact number five. Carriers approaching menopause are at risk of more severe bleeding symptoms and may require treatment. If you have questions about being a hemophilia carrier or about treatment options, CBDC can help. Visit us on the web or call us to talk to a nurse today. Thanks for checking in. We'll see you soon.